So I have a question for you guys today. How many times in your life have you heard the statement or something along these lines as, you're either born an introvert or you're born an extrovert. And if you're an introvert, it's just who you are. You can sit in your little corner, be your little Weasley self, and that's just who you are. Just embrace that insecure little weasel. Well, guess what? That's BS. That's BS. And if you choose to believe that, you will stay that little Weasley boy in the corner, right? You'll stay that little wimp. But if you want to escape that, well, guess what? It's your choice. You can change anything you want. In my audiobook, My Alpha Formula, I have a chapter, a beautiful chapter called Alpha by Choice, Not by Birth. And in this chapter, I talk about the power you possess as a human being, not just a man, but a human being. You have a literal choice to determine your social status in this world we live in this realm. An animal is alpha by birth. So genetics play a role, the environment of that animal just goes on in life and just follows whatever its instinct is. But a human, yeah, we have instincts. We have things that are naturally, you know, occurring at birth. However, we have the choice to change those features about us. If you were born more beta, more insecure, more Weasley, all right? I think I just made that word up. But if you've been born like a weasel, right? Or you consider yourself a weasel, meaning weak and pathetic, well, guess what? You have the power as a man and as a human being, most of all, to change that characteristic about yourself. So if you want to become more of a dominant male, you can change that. Don't believe what anybody else tells you, okay? Don't believe it. You can be a badass alpha male if you want to be. And it really doesn't matter how bad your upbringing was. It really doesn't matter how much of a nerd you were in school and how insecure you were. It doesn't matter. What matters is what you do now. I don't care if you're 40, I don't care if you're 50. You can change that. You can become the best version of yourself starting today. So this video was made to share with you that, hey, being an introvert, being an extrovert, it's a choice. You might start out a certain way in life, but ultimately, don't be fooled. It is your choice. You know, you notice everything in society now is always out of your responsibility. Everything is just let it go. You know, just go along with the masses. Just do what you're told. You know, nobody ever wants to go against the grain. Nobody will sit there and tell you that you can become an alpha male because it's not socially correct. They want you to stay down, okay? But this channel was made so it can be different than everybody else. It was made so I can be the voice into your life and tell you that you can become as strong as you want. You just gotta believe it. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video today. Subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and click that link above me or in that description box below. That will take you right over to my website where you can purchase my new audiobook called My Alpha Formula, where you will learn how to become your best alpha male from the inside out. You guys have a great day. Be empowered.